This investigation could take quite some time.
The search is continuing for Lisa Gibson, the missing mother of two young children who died after being discovered in the bathtub of a family home. Police are searching the neighborhood around her 3 Coleridge Park Drive home and the Assiniboine River. Winnipeg Constable Eric Hoffley updated the situation Thursday morning.
The search is continuing. We have ground search and rescue out. Air One has been deployed. Unfortunately, yesterday with the cloud cover, the low ceiling, it wasn't ideal, but certainly they have been out and assisting in the search. Unfortunately, this time, Ms. Gibson has not been located.
Many people brought stuffed toys and flowers to a memorial where 2 young children had lived their short lives.
I live in the neighborhood. Basically, anyone who lives in Winnipeg is obviously very involved in what's going on here. It's very, very tragic. 2 young children. It's a family, it's a friends, it's a neighborhood. It's going to affect a lot of people.
It's hit so close to home. I mean, it makes you sad if you hear about this anywhere, let alone right in your backyard.
It's hard to say, it's hard to describe. I have one, my little nieces and nephews too. It's difficult.
I'm very sad for us, yeah. It's very difficult to hear that something like that would happen.
We have 2 children of our own, and it was just sad.
Jim Bender, Winnipeg Sun.